Police told the press conference, the staff and audience members that Russia attacked her and took him